Hello my crafty friends, this is Ranu from Ranu Creation. Welcome to my YouTube channel Ranu Creation. Before we move forward, subscribe to my channel and turn on the bell notification for the latest update. So today's video is going to be very interesting. Like, I'm just going to use my scraps and make some cute DIY cards. So this was a requested video. Like, so many of y'all told me to bring out some easy cards, like the material should be available at home, so I'm up with a DIY. Here I'm taking some random color paper strips that measures approximately 2 cm each. I took a white piece of paper and just sticking all those randomly, and here I'll be cutting off the excess. So just look at it, how beautiful it looks. You do not need any pattern papers. You can create your own pattern papers using this. I'm taking a black card paper. I'll be sticking this over it. Now for decorating it, I'm using some clear stamps, a white paper, and I'll be using that happy birthday tag. I'll be using a green color ink pad, and yeah, I'll be just creating a cool texture of this. Look how beautiful it looks. Now with the help of a scissor, I'll be just cutting it out. Now just to give it a 3D look, I'll be using some double tape and I'll be sticking them. And so this is the first card that I created. How simple and beautiful it looks. Moving forward to the second card, here I'll be using some washi tapes. I'll be just sticking them randomly. And yeah, just have a look. Stick all the color tapes on one piece of paper as shown, and now I'll be taking a black card paper. This is a common step for every card, so I'll be just sticking it over this. Here my card paper is slightly bigger than the design I created, so I'll just trim it off, and yeah, our texture is ready. Now I'm just taking a tag that says sweet love. I'll be taking a rope, creating a small bow. And yeah, I'll be sticking it, and our second super easy card is now ready. So yeah, you can stick it anywhere you wish. You can even add some stickers, or you can draw something and stick. All depends on whatever you want to do. And this is the final look. Look how beautiful it looks. For making the third card, I just took some pattern papers that were left over, all using all my scrap just to create something very beautiful. So I just took some strips of 2 cm and I stick them on a piece of white paper. Here I'm taking a black paper and I'll be sticking it in. Yeah, and it's ready. So for decorating it, I'm using some stickers. These would be easily available like in the local shops, I guess. So this is all for today, and just taking a leave. Before leaving, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.